Now there we go. The beginning, I hope, of a nice bonfire. But got some nice dry stuff on there. I poured a little fuel oil on it and some cardboard. That was my fire starter. So anyway, looks like it's going to go, so we'll give it some time here. Alright, that kind of slowed it up a little bit, but it's wet stuff, wet and green, so we'll just let that go and see what happens there. I think what we're going to do now, we're going to come over here, I'm going to get my pull saw, and I want to start cutting these trees down right here, these bushes, wild trees, and these vines in there and all that, but get them cut down and get them out of there and start burning them. So I'll be back in a flash for you. I don't know how long it's going to be for me, but I'll be back. Alright, what I'm doing is throwing longer stuff in there and letting it burn off, and then I throw the other parts in. That way I don't have to use a chainsaw to cut it. Let the fire do the cutting for me. It's not going too bad. It's going pretty good for green stuff and wet. I don't know if I explained it at the beginning, but the reason for this fire is I'm just cleaning up everything. I've got a big power brush on the other side of the road down here, and I don't want to add to it if I don't have to. I might later, but I'm just cutting this stuff down and burning it as I go. So I'm just cleaning up down here at the sawmill shed and getting ready for more digging. I won't be doing any digging today, it's too wet, but just cleanup work today. Hi, she's going really good. Boy, there's a lot more down here to burn than I thought. But anyway, alright, well, I think that's going to do it for this video. I mean, that's all it's going to be getting done here, is just burning. So, you know, I gave you a taste of what I'm doing. I won't bore you with the whole deal because it's pretty not exciting for me too, so. But it has to be done, so anyway. Anyway, over here, I don't know if you can tell, but it's different. A lot of that stuff's down. I still got a little bit to trim out of there. I might take that one maple tree, or that's a poplar tree. That one would be that one right there. And then there's a tree. I don't know, there's a tree that's bent. Maybe I ought to get that one cut. I'll do that now. Just hang tight. Thought I cut that, but I guess I didn't. Ah, when you know it. Got two vines up there holding it. I'll see if I can get them. Yeah, I had to extend my pole to get that. Oh. Alright, well, I gotta cut that so I can try to. Alright. One more trip back to the fire before we call it a day. And you can see that one burned off and fell out. So I can throw both of them in. But I'll wait till I get some other stuff in. Oh, okay. All right. Well, that's going to do it for this video. I did want to say that it's cloudy. I think I said at the beginning, I'm not sure. But it's not raining, it's just cloudy. But everything's wet, very wet in the last couple of days. And it's cold, it's probably about 60 degrees. And it's not windy, so that's great. So I thought it'd be a perfect day to burn, so that's what I'm doing. And you see me pulling that down over there, and so that's pretty well cleared up. I just got to get some small stuff out of there, and then these stumps here I'm going to try to uproot and get out of there. And then I can dig all this out, get me a lot more room here. So that's what I'm working towards. So that's going to do it for this video. So I appreciate everybody watching. That wasn't very exciting, but it was something I had to do. So, and I can't do any digging today. It's just too muddy. So we'll catch you all in the next video. I appreciate you watching. And keep up the good work on the subscribes. I've been getting a steady, small steady stream of subscribers. And like I said, I appreciate every subscriber that subscribes, and I thank everyone who has subscribed and watches my channel. So, and I will catch you all in the next video. Have a great day.